kind of retarded. New personal best, oh my god. It's cool. These red lines are so depressing. Yeah, major air in this car. Oh, nice. 50% upgrades. Really try sniping those when I only see them. Almost there. The radio option in this game is pretty sick because it, brings up stuff like one thing I heard was one girl was like, oh my god, I see someone in blah 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 this car, and it was my car she was talking about. She's like, take me for a ride. It's like, I don't know, I just found it's like a funny feature. Personal radio is pretty sick. Just talks about the current events that you're in, which is nice. And we're here. Must be in the US. This race and one more, and then I got it. I have a C level car in this B race, so that's not gonna be good. Uh oh. That guy is so freaking funny. I hate all the freaking rivals. They're not cool. I need a chill rival. These cars are faster than mine, so I'm gonna have to find another edge to beat them in this one. Or go back and upgrade my car. Don't understand why you'd want to race in an SUV. Hope there's not an SUV specific race because it would not be a good time. There we go, we're up at number one spot. Let's the fans take pictures. Fuck, tight corners are not my thing. Almost done this one. Got a safe lead on this guy. In second place. There we go. so close to the wristband. Tired. Ooh, I see a discount sign. Let's move on to the next race. Where are we? After this one, we will have the next bracelet. Looking forward to it. Frost, get on my way. Last blue race. Oh no. Oh, this car's shit. This is the car I just got. I just won that I even haven't sold yet. It's the only car I could use. Oh no. See if I could tear it up. That apple juice is gross that I just had. Guess you have a rival for every you have a rival at each wristband. Last one was that street racer guy, and then the one before that was that chick in that truck. Ooh, thank you for the 220,000 credits. Ugh, 8th place. Not good, not good. Cool, let's get up here. Let's get up to the front. There's McGuire. McGuire is always middle of the pack guy. Oh! Get out of my way! No, you fucking idiot. Fuck. I tried sideswiping him, it didn't work out. We got the worst of it. I think damage doesn't go down in this game, or otherwise I'd be screwed. There we go, let's get up first. There we go, we're in first now.